I hate this. Something sharp. Yeah, that was disturbingly satisfying. Useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place.
Thank you.
This thing looks strong. manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
All right. Listen, hun. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here, very recently, I think. Oh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one here. Sadness? It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. What the hell happened here? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. Someone jotted this down recently. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. Signature. So he designed this whole place? Who are you, Thomas Rekovich? Old invoices. Outdated documents. Wonder why someone put them out here. still works. Someone's been using it. Too small to fit a door. There we go. That's as far as it goes. Imprint. Is that Thomas? As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before.
No. Don't do it. I can't. We must. Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming.
There! Looks like a passage.
Shit. I thought I had it this time. It's taking too long. What am I missing?
Looks like I'm in for another dive.
Oh, gotta check the wiring.
Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side.
I'm so lost without you. I don't know if I can do this. Enough. Get it together.
Let's see if it worked.
Hmm.
Okay. Let's get the rest of me in there. I'll never get used to this. Shit! Sadness? Keep it together, Marianne. Let's see what's in here. Hope he's not using it as a suppressing, huh? I could sense something stirring behind that symbol, like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Nope. Doesn't work. Ugh. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay. I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. Looks like there's a tray missing. That's 1. 2 more to go. Shit, I messed it up. Need to dip it in the right order. Shit, I messed it up. Need to dip it in the right order. This should come in handy. That's all of them. Shit, I messed it up. Need to dip it in the right order. Who's there? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me!
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
Why?
over.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?
Ariane! Wake up, please! Marianne!
Oh, I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help. There's someone there.
Merry and happy.
You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
He's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least Sadness was still with me, in a way. Is that? Oh God, it's everywhere. How many people died here? Thank you.
The nurse. She did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
The nurse. But how? Why?
Let me be frank. This case is problematic. My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo. Are those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them. Whoa! Sadness? How did you... That's my 7 years bad luck.
What are you gonna do?
There were some kids here.
Hello? Anyone? Ready or not, here I come.
voice.
Come on! Hurry! Somewhere. No, Bernard wouldn't do that. He's nice. Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Bernard.
Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It nurse.
Shh. Shh. Here she comes. Guys, come on. It's dark in here. This isn't funny.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard. Guys!
Ugh. Kids can be such assholes sometimes. What is it? You want to show me something?
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that.
Cover your nose.
Ugh. What the hell? Interesting. Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it calling out to me. Thank you. It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place?
What's happening? No! No, please, Mommy!
Oh, God. What happened to you? Wait. I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it? He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped, broken, beyond repair. Maybe I can find the one Bernard's missing. I need to look around. That cat figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it. Burn, you little fucks. This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. For you to find peace, Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too.
Where are you, little girl?